Hey guys, Sheena here. Christian covert narcissists don't care about you. They don't. They say they do, but they don't, because they don't listen to you. They don't care what you have to say. And anything that you may need from them, they do not like that. Especially because they feel like it inconveniences them. Anybody else's needs is a total inconvenience to them and their goals and what they have to do.